Hello, my name is Jennifer Vasquez Perez, and I'm a pediatric pharmacist here at Orlando Health Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. I'm going to talk to you today about an oral medication called Famotidine, brand name Pepcid, which can be purchased over the counter or may be filled as a prescription from your child's pediatrician. This medication may be used for heartburn, gastroesophageal reflux disease, also known as GERD, treatment of a stomach ulcer, or to help prevent a stomach ulcer. Your child's medical care team can explain the specific reason that your child is on this medication. Famotidine works by lowering the amount of acid in the stomach, which is how it is helpful in the treatment of different conditions that are caused by a large amount of stomach acid. When your child takes famotidine at home, give them the medication exactly as prescribed by your doctor or as directed on your discharge instructions. This medication is commonly taken by mouth one or two times per day. If your child misses a dose, give it as soon as you remember. If it is almost time for your child's next dose, give only that dose. Do not give double or extra doses. This medication is available as a liquid solution or a tablet and can be taken with or without food. If your child is taking the famotidine tablet, they should swallow the tablet whole with a full glass of water. If your child is taking the famotidine liquid, make sure to shake well and pull up the prescribed dose of the medication using an oral syringe. Remember to measure the dose by lining up the top of the outer black line of the plunger with the desired dose or number on the syringe. The straight edge of the plunger is used to measure the medicine. Do not measure at the dome. Also, do not use a household teaspoon or tablespoon, as these are not accurate measuring devices for medication administration. The most common side effects associated with famotidine are headache, constipation, or diarrhea. It may cause fussiness in infants as well. In rare occasions, patients can develop an allergic reaction such as itching, hives, or a skin rash. If you think your child is experiencing a severe allergic reaction or anaphylaxis, it's important to seek medical attention right away. This may present as hives, swelling of the mouth, face, lips, tongue, or throat, or trouble breathing. Other rare but serious side effects that require medical attention right away include dizziness or passing out and fast or abnormal heartbeat. When you get home, keep the medication in a cool, dry place at room temperature, away from heat or moisture, and away from small children. The famotidine oral suspension is good for 30 days at room temperature. Make sure to listen closely to the instructions described by your doctor, and please let your nurse, doctor, or local pharmacist know if you have any questions about this medication. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.